Okay, so I'm just gonna kind of like pat my sweat down. And you thought I was actually extra dewy, huh? No, it's sweat. Girl, American Gyaru, and if you are new, welcome to the doll family. Please stay and subscribe. In today's video, I'm super excited. Why? Because number one, I got the Dossier perfumes that I had ordered, and number two, we're going to be doing a get ready with me as I do have to go to a work appointment. And I guess this is kind of like a different feel or vibe because I know I've been having a lot of fun with my videos, but this is more of a professional, everyday, workday type of look. So super casual and conservative. But before I even get into the video, I do want to let you guys know that this video is sponsored by the wonderful Dossier. So thank you so much. I am so grateful. I was going to go ahead and get these perfumes, but she credited me the three perfumes. So I'm really excited because these are perfumes that I wanted to try. So for those of you who don't know Dossier, they reproduce classic, high-end, iconic scents, but for the fraction of the price. And they don't skimp out on quality as well. They do use high-quality ingredients crafted in France. They are paraben free, animal cruelty free. So dolls, seriously, what more could you ask for in your scent? I've already been messing with their perfume scents. I love them. We're gonna get right into the little mini haul, so that's I'm gonna choose one to give away for you dolls. So again, stay tuned. Got the box right here. They sent me a total now of 7 bottles, so I'm so happy, so happy. This is how the box looks. Woo! So the iconic scents, designer quality, and no markups. Need I say more? And then it comes with their Dossier brochure. They do have a risk-free system. So basically, you can pick and choose whatever scents you want. And then when it comes to you, you can open it up. You're going to have a little tester, and then you can play around with it. And for whatever reason, if you don't like it, as long as this big bottle hasn't been broken, the seal hasn't been broken or touched, then you can go ahead and exchange it, or if you want to do free returns. 30 day, not forever, 30 days you have to return or exchange your bottle. Also want to mention that most of their scents are $29. So I'm just saying, like, when you do a comparison to all the high-end luxury scents, like for example, this one is floral grapefruit. This scent has been inspired by Chanel. Chant eau tendre et de parfum. The notes is grapefruit, pear, blackcurrant. Middle notes, I hope I'm pronouncing this right, hyacinth, jasmine, lilac, and base notes is orris, musk, and amberwood. So, I mean, seriously, I went to Ulta and I was like, I really want to buy that Chanel, but I'm like, man, it's an investment. So if you're like me, you're just starting off getting into perfumes, or if you've been an avid perfume collector, the point is that if you still want to have these high luxury scents, then you can definitely be able to have more variety. Just go ahead and add some of these into your collection to get you that same type of scent, but for, again, the fraction of the price. I know I'm going to love this one because I've already smelt the chance, and if it's anything like it, just spray the card here. I already know, sorry, this is mine. But if you're a working girl, working gal, boss babe like myself, then yeah, this scent will definitely add to your look, because it's definitely very womanly, it's very feminine, it's strong but still feminine. It starts off with, you know, very soft, like the fruit. I can smell like a little bit of the fruit, and then it definitely gets deeper and deeper. So if you're like that strong, assertive, mysterious, it's smiling woman, then this scent is for you dolls. And I can't forget dolls, if you do want to get yourself some, I do have a discount code that I will put down below. However, the discount code is only good to August 1st, so I'll put that on the screen. And then also I'll put a link, but just go on, click on the link, go ahead, explore. You know, you don't have to like purchase anything, but definitely, you know, at least get acquainted with the company, because I think this company just makes so much sense in today's economy. All right, moving on. Okay, so then we have the next scent, Oriental Oak Moss. So this one here is inspired by Chanel Coco Mademoiselle Eau de Parfum. So dolls, I know that this is going to be a real classic. I think this is probably one of the most popular iconic scents from Chanel. But here we go. We have an Oriental Oak Moss. So for you dolls, I want to go ahead and give you dolls one of the most iconic scents. So I am going to be putting this specific bottle in the giveaway. So again, to enter, you must be a subscriber. Hit the notification bell. Hit that like button as it helps my channel. And don't forget to put the word enter down below. So there you go, July's giveaway. And I do also have some other giveaways as well. Go ahead, check back, because I have the 1 year anniversary that's still going until July 31st. You just have to follow me at American Gyaru on Insta, be my friend, and don't forget to put the word happy anniversary. But again, all the details are in the description box below. Woo, that was a long one. Let me go ahead and talk a little bit about it. Top notes, bergamot, orange, peach. Middle notes, jasmine, rose. I'm really chopping this up. I apologize. I'm so sorry. You should be offended. Base notes, oak moss, vanilla, and vetiver. So Chanel, Coco Mademoiselle, inspired again in the giveaway. So the last box here, and this is something new that I wanted to try. This is Floriental Brown Sugar. So I looked at the reviews. I heard really good things about the specific perfume. It is inspired by YSL, Yves Saint Laurent. Mon Paris Eau de Parfum. Top notes, bergamot, raspberry, and pear. Middle notes, jasmine, orange blossom, brown sugar. Sugar, sugar, how you get so fly. Base notes, patchouli, amber, and vanilla. Ooh, I'm super excited. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. My absolute favorite. Favorite. Oh my gosh, dolls. I'm sure you dolls might have already heard about the YSL Mon Paris. It is one of their very classic scents. Floriental Brown Sugar has got to be the best Dossier scent I've had. Oh, I highly recommend this. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is like seriously really light, fun, flirty. This is like every day, especially for the summertime, daytime. It's sweet. Oh, this is like, and my nose, because I do have a sensitive nose, will not be affected by it. Oh my gosh. I have to say it one more time. Floriental Brown Sugar. Highly recommend, again, if you love like girly girl scents. Also, dolls, worth mentioning that the types of name brand or iconic scents that these, a lot of the Dossier perfumes were inspired by are like Chloe, I saw YSL, I saw Chanel, I saw Dupe, I saw Tom Ford. So I'm telling you, dolls, like just check it out. Let's just go ahead and move on to the next part of the video. We're gonna do a get ready with me. I am gonna be seriously going to a work meeting. And so the type of work that I do, it is professional. So less is more, basically. So I actually don't even have nails on, as long as they look clean. Put lotion on my hands, because yeah, you definitely want to have some fresh looking fingers. I'm gonna be just doing some really simple jewelry, nothing blingy. And so I'm just putting on these diamond stud earrings. So this is from the Creme Shop, and I do want a little bit of more color in me, so I'm gonna go with the Born This Way. What shade is this? Shade, it's oil free, yes, natural beige. So there we go. Also, finished my summer skincare routine, so you can check it out if you want. But my skin, I'm using retinol as well as vitamin C. But retinol does have, basically my skin's pretty rough and a little bit like dry, because that's kind of what retinol does when it is doing its thing. And for my concealer, and this is funny, I got this from an Ipsy Glam bag. It's from Pretty Vulgar. So I'm really liking they're like moussey type of texture, type of formula. So I really like that, especially because it's a lot more easier to work with. So it does give me that nice dewy look under my eyes. And then I just got this from my BoxyCharm. So honestly, dolls, I think it's July. My favorite BoxyCharm box by far. If you're a skin lover, then I would recommend just sign up for that BoxyCharm. You just can't go wrong with BoxyCharm. Bake. Single shadow for my blush. Then I use this color. Contour my chin, so I just use this stick from Daiso. Put some eyeshadow base. Alright, so let's see what I have in here. So I'll probably go with this one here. This is from my UR Glam palette. And then I'll also put a little bit on the bottom, in the lower lid area. Oh, there's got lots of shimmers in here. I got this from a No Make No Life box a while ago. Let's see, so with lots of shimmer. I don't even know what shimmer to go with. I guess it doesn't really matter. Okay, that one too. I'm gonna go with this color here and just put that here on my in the inner corner. So I'll put some over here. And then for blush, I'm gonna go natural, so I'm just gonna... This is a milk. I love milk. I ought to get more milk. But I don't like the foundation, that one foundation that I got from TJ Maxx. Like, what? But just a little bit of color. And I'm just gonna maybe just do a little bit here. Contouring, just whatever's left on that brush. For eyebrows, I'm gonna use brown. So that's pretty natural looking. I need a little bit of hydration actually. Let's see this one. A very hot day out, so I really definitely need to make sure my makeup stays in place. Alright girls, so I'm gonna go ahead and use black eyeliner crayon. I'm also gonna put some black crayon down here below. Alright dolls, and then I'm gonna go ahead and finish it off with some lipstick, and I'm gonna go basic. I can use this color. Like with lipstick, I'll add a little bit of color like this. Oh, I actually really love this professional. It really reminds me of like the Morphe one. That I'm literally like, am I out of this? Oh my gosh, so this container is just for decoration? This is a thick rusk, so I do this to give me some hair volume because Lord knows I need that. And I also need more hair. I also use this magic root cover up, so I really like it because it hides like my balding spots, so, like where I don't have like hair growth, or it's like very sparse in the top, especially dolls. Oh my gosh, seriously. All right dolls, so I'm gonna go ahead and do a couple of touch-ups. I'm gonna get my outfit on, and I'm gonna just, you know, maybe do a little curls at the bottom for my hair, and then we will call it a day. Alright dolls, so I just did some loose curls and I just got my work dress on in 3/4 and tailor navy blue. I got my work bag, and then for my footwear I am going to be doing closed toe heel, and I don't have it on because I am just trying to make sure that my pedicure that I got today is dry. I just have these Nine West pumps, super professional, polished. Dolls, do not forget, if you want to win yourself this wonderful Chanel Coco Mademoiselle inspired scent by Dossier, you know what to do. Go ahead, check that description box below. And dolls, I just love you dolls so much. I'm so grateful to each and every one of you for your comments, likes, and just always being super positive and supportive on this channel. So I just want to make sure that I just let you dolls know I appreciate each and every one of you. You are so beautiful. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. And I will talk to you dolls in my next video. Thanks so much, dolls. Love you. Bye.